Starting from a stationary position, Rahul pedals his bicycle to attain a velocity of 6 meter per second in 30 seconds. Then he applied brake such that the velocity of bicycle comes down to 4 meter per second in the next 5 seconds. Calculate the acceleration of the bicycle in both the cases. So in order to understand the question, I am drawing this diagram here. So initially Rahul, starting with the initial velocity that is equal to 0, and when he is reaching the point B, okay, the velocity he travels is going to be 6 meter per second, and then he is applying the brake at point B so that the velocity reduces to 4 meter per second. Now this problem can be split into two halves, first half and the second half. The first half, the initial velocity can be taken as u1 and the final velocity can be taken as v1, and the second half, the initial velocity can be taken as u2 and the final velocity can be taken as v2. Now we have a doubt here, that is, like, I have the three equations of motion: v is equal to u plus at, v square equal to u square plus 2as, and s is equal to ut plus half at square. So what equations to select and find the acceleration? Here we are asked to calculate the acceleration. So if you take the second equation, okay, and you are given with v square is equal to u square plus 2as, and where s is the displacement. In this problem the displacement is not there, so this equation doesn't work. And going to the third equation, s is equal to ut plus half at square, here also the displacement comes, and so this is also doesn't work because we are not asked to calculate the displacement. And I am going to use the first equation, v is equal to u plus at. So I am just writing it, v1 equal to u1 plus at1. So on cross multiplying and redistributing or rearranging it, a is equal to v1 minus u1 by t1. So in the first case, the initial velocity and the final v1 is equal to, that is 6 meter per second, 6 I am writing here, u1, the initial velocity is equal to 0 by the time with which it has gained the velocity, that is equal to 6 meter per second, it is 30 seconds. So I am dividing it by 30 and getting 0.2 meter per second square as the acceleration. In second case, the initial velocity u2, that is equal to 6 meter per second, the final velocity v2, that is equal to 4 meter per second, remodifying the equation, v2 is equal to u2 plus 2at2, the time taken between b to c, that is going to be 5 seconds, and substituting these values, I am getting a is equal to v2 minus u2 by t2, that is equal to 4 minus 6 by 5, that is equal to minus 2 by 5, that is equal to minus 0.4 meter per second square. So in the first answer, I got the positive value as acceleration. In the second one, I am getting the negative value as acceleration. The meaning of positive and negative value is, we know that the acceleration is nothing but the change in velocity. The change in velocity, it may increase or it may decrease. In this problem, in the first half from A to B, the change in velocity, it is increasing, so I am getting a positive value. In the second half, the change in velocity is decreasing, so I am getting a negative value in this case. So the answer for the second part is minus 0.4 meter per second square.